Oh, it's 3-0. Rudiger on the corner. They've got a goal in stoppage time. After what was a great first half performance, we shouldn't keep up. Two shells
out on us today. Chelsea scored in stoppage time in the 90 minutes of number 2 in the
second half. We haven't even come out of the tunnel.
The Kante sub has done us. So basically, what you can do when you bring on quality or have quality, it's an impressive Chelsea display in the second half. We've been outdone, outworked, outthought. Out four, and that's flat. 3-0 wraps up for Chelsea. Yep. Very disappointing day.